Hey guys, welcome back to Rimworld. We are in our somewhat almost dead colony, which we're trying to rebuild. I just realized that Darcy, for some reason, is passed out in the refrigerator and has serious hypothermia. So that's not great. So we're gonna have to wake up Murphy real quick. There's still fire from when Murphy was on his fire spreading spree, but it's far enough away that I'm just gonna let it sizzle out on its own, I think. Plus, I can't deal with it anyway because he's a pyromaniac and won't do any firefighting, and she's downed, so yeah. Zoink, and we are back. I don't know what I was talking about. I'm sorry about that. My door rang and I had to go outside real quick. So, current situation. Darcy's down again. Hope she's doing a little better now. Yeah, hypothermia is going down. She's almost out of smoke leaf withdrawal, which would be great, because that's really annoying. And, like, we need to get her up and running as, like, a normal colonist again, because, Jesus, having only one guy is not so good. Like, we can't do any more food. Like, it's all pretty bad. So what is he actually doing? Okay, we're gonna let him relax, actually, because he is on a minor break risk. Observe rotting corpse. So we need to, probably because he was starting fires down here, where the rotting corpses are. He should also move this one when he can, because we want to have all the rotting corpses in one area, right? The rest, I think we buried. Here's one as well. Might as well take that one as well. And we are going to put clean on number two again, and maybe put construct actually on two as well, so that the guys actually make some food. Build these fireplaces, for example, because it's quite cold in here, and she has, like, she's just coming back from hypothermia, so before she starts cooking, we should really... Exactly. Good job, Murphy. So, are they smart enough not to put fuel in the passive cooler when it's not cold? Like, when it's not warm? Because it looks like they're not doing it, which I think is cool. Usually, I always break them during the winter and then build them again, but it looks like that's not needed. Ooh, nice. Some medicine from cargo pots. We should definitely go get that. Definitely. 10 medicine, we only have 5 left of normal medicine, so that's good. Like, why would you relax socially in here? Well, I guess this one is cold at the moment, so... Because he's waking up Murphy, which is a little bit annoying, but whatever. We'll make do. So what's actually the highest priority? Darcy's gonna... Oh! Refugee chased! Okay, so... An escaped convict named Kish calls you from nearby. She, a lady, is being chased by pirates from the imps. She begs for safety and offers to join your colony. She's 24 years old. Be warned, if you accept, you'll have to fight off a pirate. And it's only one drifter. I think we're definitely going to do this because we need the people. And she's a lady, so we can't really deny her, can we? So we're going to offer her safety. Of course, she is naked. And we don't have any clothes, so that's not great. Let's check out what she has. Mining? Lots of mining. That's good. We don't have any miner. But other than that, pretty shit. Again, we need construction. That would have been good. But we'll make do with what we have. So, I want Darcy to go equip, I guess, shotgun? No, then she needs to be really close. But I think... Actually, the machine pistol has a similar range, right? Where's the range? Range 20. Pump shotgun. Range 16. Okay, and the pistol? 26. Okay, just put on the pistol, I guess. and the baddies should be coming now as well. I don't know why. Okay, there he is. So let's draft these people, send them here. Kish, actually, you can go and equip the machine pistol. I mean, she's bad at shooting and melee, so might as well have her shooting, right? Yeah, Darcy. Shit, maybe we should just give Darcy a melee weapon, actually. Okay, screw it. We'll change it around. Do we have time to do this? Not really. Not really. Sorry, Darcy. We're gonna have to... You're gonna have to learn some shooting. There we go. Pew, pew. Yeah. I believe. Come on, people. Oh, shit. Melee attack. And shoot. And we can actually kite him around a little bit, maybe. Yeah. There we go. Come on. What's Rish doing? She's just relaxing. Maybe we'll draft her just in case. Although I think probably we'll have him. Okay. Nice. Did he die immediately? He did. That's not the best. It would have been nice to get another prisoner, but whatever. We'll have to make do. Excellent. So what can Kish do? First of all, firefight, patient, bed rest, and the basic stuff. Animal handling is pretty low. Also, we don't really have anything for any need for that. We'll put Darcy as our warden as well. Cooking, nope. Hunting, nope. Constructing, I guess, I mean, same as all the other ones. Pretty shit. Growing is also pretty shit. And we can't really grow anything now anyway. So it doesn't matter. Mining, I guess, we'll put as her number one since she is actually good at it. And the rest can just stay as it is, I believe. Maybe we'll put hauling and cleaning over all these other things. There we go. So I think what we need to do right about now is, first of all, it would be nice if Darcy can just spend a day cooking. Because, she's going to back. Well, yeah, she's hurt. So I guess that makes sense. She has some cuts and some bruises. And Murphy, you should tend to her. Excellent. Gonna dig this one away. Actually, not bad idea because she digs quite fast because of her high mining skill. And that way we have a better vantage point out in this direction if we get raided from here. So that's pretty good. Murphy's gonna rest as well, because he's also a little bit... I mean, he's not max health at least. He's in a little pain. Okay, so maybe we should put down fires, since we don't have anyone that can build a heater. Maybe we should put down some campfires into these rooms, and then they can have individual rooms instead. And then they're also closer to this area, which I guess makes sense. So let's put down a campfire. Let's put down a campfire here, here, and here. And then... Okay. Kish is doing that. Oh. Murphy's building stuff. That's good. Hypothermia? Really? She doesn't have any clothes. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. But that's what we're working on. We're gonna make this workbench, and then we're gonna hope that maybe someone can actually, yeah, exactly, make the temperature a bit better. And then I would like you to build this dining chair, and then we're gonna actually make some clothes for our dudes. So how much we have? 100 blue fur, 93 fox fur, some light leather. So, like, a parka costs, I think, 100, but that's the best one for heat, if I'm not mistaken. 80, actually. So let's do one parka, and we'll give that to our lady who's naked. That way, we can at least... Actually, it takes so long to do. So first, let's make maybe just a hat. And maybe some pants. like this. And he's hauling wood to the campfires. Again, not a bad idea. Darcy's still incapacitated. Oh, I mean, he's just resting. What's Kiss doing? She's taking that steel. That's fine. So we're gonna finish these. Let him play, because his mental state is not the best. Then again, none of these people is doing very well, are they? But actually, we want to finish building these, and then we can just tell the people to that they're supposed to sleep in these already. So let's put Kish in here. Oh, Jesus. And let's put... Oh no, Murphy! What are you doing? Fire starting spree again? Really? Is that necessary? Fuck, it's important to keep Murphy happy. Very, very important. Cause he's putting everything on fire. Ugh. Why do you do this to me? Beating out fire, yeah. This time it's awfully close. Murphy, stop it! Stop! Okay, he stopped. At least the fire spree thingy is not for like a super long time. But still, fuck. Build that shit. Does she actually need tending? No. And then we can say that this is your bed now. And this should be Darcy's. Prisoner rescue quest? Ooh. Okay. Angie is being held at a camp nearby under armed guard. Rescue her and she'll join the colony. Guarded by two enemies. I think that is too difficult for us at the moment, to be honest. Sadly. And it's pretty damn far away, actually. How long would it take? Yeah, 2.5 days. And if we would have to send all of them, basically, and they would all freeze to death. Sorry. Nothing I could do to help at this moment. Darcy, you can do it. Put out those fires. Or just go to bed. Okay, fine. Go eat. I think that's okay. And she's having a tantrum. She's going to smash things in her room. Okay, fine. Slept in heat? Really? That's your problem? What a luxury problem you have. I mean, at least she's not breaking anything yet. She's just like punching walls. God damn it, Darcy. You've become a real liability. Aw. Breaking all the nice things. I want you to get better. Where are you going now? There's no reason. Ah, okay. Sorry. I'll make it like this. Go rest. Chris, you're gonna need clothes. So, can you actually craft anything? She could do it herself, but I think we'll make Murphy do it, because he actually had a nice tailoring skill, if I remember correctly. Well, actually, that's Kiss. Murphy 4. Oh, Darcy's actually tailoring. Oh, shit, but she's resting. Okay, screw it. Murphy, you're gonna have to do it. Don't repair that wall now. I want you to, I guess... What? You can't build a dining chair? Really? What the hell? Where's furniture? Ugh, jeez. So, a stool. We could have put there, I guess. I guess, deconstruct this. And build a... stool. I've never even built a stool in my life. Prioritize working on wooden stool. There we go.
And then make clothes for Krish. God damn it. Or not. What's he doing? Making pants. Okay, he's doing it. Yay, make pants. But actually, Darcy is awake now, so... Ah, she needs to cook food. Yeah. Unhappy nudity, minor break risk. I mean, her health is not gonna be great because she's in numbing cold. And naked, and darkness, and slept in the heat. Why is that a problem? Seriously? Where are you going now? Oh, he did it. Go put on these pants. They're awful, but you know, there's something. Yay! No longer... still naked! I'm naked. This is humiliating. Oh. Well, fuck. Do we still have 80 of something? Yes. Here. Chris, go put on this hat. And actually, Murphy, you're not gonna make the parka. Actually, you are. Screw it. Because Darcy needs to keep cooking. Or rest, whatever. Sorry, I'll make this your bed again. Set owner. Darcy, and we'll make these all medical. Medical and medical. And then she's gonna have to clean her room because she broke it all. Making parka. I believe in you. What are your needs? Constraining clothes. I'm a nudist. Yeah, you have to wear it because it's fucking, you know, cold outside. Sorry, bro. Indoors is 28 because I can't regulate the heat with this campfire. So that's, I guess, the sleeping in heat. They'd much rather have a heater because then I can actually regulate how hot it's supposed to be, right? So why are you sleeping in here? You're gonna get frostbite. Hypothermia. See? What are you doing? Go sleep in your... Ah, shit. Having to change the medicals, like, that's really annoying. So, from now on, now we only have three dudes. These are your beds. Go to sleep. And, yeah. That's good. Sleep in the heat. At least that's better than sleeping in the cold. Believe me. Although, sleeping in a lot of heat is really annoying. Really bad as well. Rice plants died because of cold. We still had some rice plants, really? 97% grown, even. Not bad. I mean, winter's only starting now, so... Yeah. It's okay, though. I mean, we have three dudes. It's basically like we're starting from here. Could be worse. Could be worse. We already have some stuff. Fresh start is what we'll call it, right? Excellent. So what should we do next? Okay, there's a warrior passing by. Kish is still mining. I mean, not the most important thing, but then again, she can't really do anything else. Anything else we can make her do? Not really. I mean, we could start making some statues and stuff to like boost the happiness of people. Murphy is still pretty fucking sad. Aw, he's visiting Rubus, his friend. Yeah, still unhappy about that. He's unhappy about having to be wearing clothes. Yeah, repair those things now. That's good. Gotta make Darcy's room a bit nicer. Looking good. Visitor. That's the warrior, right? No. A new one? Evangelist. Uh-huh. I guess we can talk to her and... You know, socialize with different people. Butcher creatures should still be up here, yeah. But these are frozen, so they shouldn't be going bad or anything. Okay, nice. Hypothermia, really? But you have pants on. You have pants and a bowler hat. What more could you want? Jeez. Serious hypothermia. Fuck. Yay, winter. Rescue. Because Murphy is more unhappy. We need to keep him happy somehow. I'm not sure how to. He's unhappy with his bedroom. He's like, all he does is complain. Let's make him clean for a while. But first, tend to Kish, of course, yeah. Did you actually lose something? Oi, bloodless cut on her head. Why, like because she fell down or something? The roofing caved, really? There was roofing on this? Roof collapse, come on. So it wasn't even the hypothermia that got her. Roof collapse. On this tiny little, like, how does this have a roof? Wasn't it like an asteroid or something? Actually, I don't think this one was, but still. Jesus. Okay. But like I said, it's like a fresh new start. We make sure that everyone is nice and warm. Especially the people with hypothermia. And, refuel this, please, before you go to bed. Winter has begun. Yeah. It's only just starting, guys. It's only just starting. But I have faith. We're gonna have to hunt some more buffaloes because, you know, we're gonna have to make more clothes. A couple more parkas. This parka is almost done, I believe. 60 work left, 42. Yeah. Minor break risk. Yeah, sorry, Bo. Sorry, bro. Please no start fires. Go to sleep. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. Like I said, new start. We have some buildings already, so we're even better than when we started, and I have full faith that we're gonna bring this one back, even though we're in the middle of winter, and yeah, prioritize your feeling that stuff. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.